Bollywood actress Sonakshi Sinha has been roped in as a brand ambassador by a leading international eyewear brand. At the announcement of the venture in Mumbai Wednesday, Sonakshi spoke about her love for sunglasses and said that she never steps out without them.
Foster Grant was the first company that started non-prescription sunglasses. And so what you and I wear today has actually been started by Foster Grant. They were the first company to introduce that, bring that out to the world. So it gives me immense pleasure to have, joined them as their face for India. And I think it's a very, very big style statement today, sunglasses. Me, personally, I'm somebody who loves sunglasses. It's my favorite accessory. I can step out of my house without wearing necklaces and jewelry and stuff like that, but I'll never step out without my sunglasses. So I think it's a very important and integral part of style today. Yeah, thankfully, it's my favorite accessory, and I think I'm truly blessed to have a sunglass face. So I think it's the best gift for me. People just pick out whatever and give it to me, and it suits me. So, but, seeing their range, the line of Foster Grant signature sunglasses and, frames, they've got a lot of shapes that suit a lot of, faces and, probably something that's there for everyone. So they've got nice cat eyes, they've got wayfarers, they've got a lot of different shape. I don't think even makeup enhances your beauty. It's something that you already have within you. But sunglasses definitely add a style quotient to your look, I feel. And maine pehli baar sunglasses, matlab main bachchi hongi, mamma ne kuch sunglasses, wo colorful wale aate hai na, wo de diye honge mujhe. But yaad nahi hai mujhe particularly kaun sa mera first tha.
Meanwhile, on the silver screen, Sonakshi was last seen in Arjun Kapoor and Manoj Bajpayee's Star at Tebar. IANS report.